Good day, student. My name is Mr. Nathaniel, and I'll be taking you on business casual fashion style. And I'll be using my croquis book to teach you how to use this croquis book to create unique designs which are different styles which represent business casual. Come with me, let me show you how to use the croquis book. This is the business casual style. Here I have my shirt with the collar, with the shirt. This is business casual, so you have the shirt. This is female business casual. I'm taking this down. Here I have my button stand. I have my high-waisted pants. Button, this is a shirt. This is a thumb up shirt. Pants. Forget you have the flap button. Almost like an ankle length pants. Now here you have the sneakers to go with it. Forget it, it's business casual. There's a suspender here. And the buckle. This is a suspender.
Now I'm done with this. Don't forget, this is a turn up sleeve shirt and this is a suspender. So I'm done with this now. This is business casual. You have this round neck inner. The long jacket. This is the band of the skirt. Heels. The platform. You have the heels. Yeah, I'm done with my drawing. The first thing I'll do is the skin. Trace the body. Now I'm done with the lips. I'll go with a pink shirt. trying to trace out my line art. Tracing out my line up. Don't forget to always shade properly. adjusting my liner. You have to be careful when doing that. Peach color top. Properly. Now I'm done with the business casual dress. I'll make sure that everything is being traced properly. Trace out my liner properly. Now this is business casual fashion style for ladies.